Hi.
Hi.
I'm Darth Vader. What's your name?
I'm Jill Thorsted. Where do I look?
Where do you look? Look at the camera. You're cute. Are you married?
Can we just get on with this?
Okay. So you're volunteering at the prom breakfast?
Yep.
Did you know that there's also something else going on
today? Yes, I
did. The Terry Aho benefit, right?
The Terry Aho benefit from 5 to 7 at the VFW.
That's right, yep. She's undergoing cancer treatment for the next 4 to 6 months or so, and this will help defray those costs.
Okay.
You know what?
Hi, my name's Darth Vader. What's yours?
Gretchen.
Hi, Gretchen. So, Gretchen, are you excited that summer's coming up?
Yeah.
Did you know there's going to be a big change at the church when summer arrives on May 25th?
I didn't.
It's true. You can trust me. Although I'm scary looking and I breathe funny, you can trust me. So starting May 25th, there will be only 2 services for the whole summer. Do you know what times they are?
They are 8 o'clock and 9:30.
That's right. And that schedule will happen from Memorial Day all the way through Labor Day, right?
Yes.
Terrific. Are you tired?
Yes.
Well, thanks for being here and volunteering.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Darth Vader. What are your names?
Michelle.
Shelly.
Hi. Well, so I see you stirring some sort of thing. Those aren't that's not a bucket, is it?
It's not a bucket. It's a very large bowl. Very large.
Did you know that there are buckets needed for VBS?
Yes.
they need a large number of buckets, anywhere from 5-quart all the way to 2 to 5 gallons. So really, whatever size bucket you have, they'll take, right? They need 250 of them by July 1st. Isn't that amazing?
It is, so start bringing them right now, right?
Yes, they should start bringing them and drop them off with Lisa Hart in the church office.
I will thin the batter out. What did you say, Nancy?
My name is Darth Vader. What's yours?
Mona Davis.
Mona, you're kind of in charge of all this business that's going on, aren't you?
I don't know if that's a good word.
Well, you must enjoy volunteering, and I bet in some way you will volunteer to be a part of VBS this year, won't you, somehow?
Some way, somehow.
And VBS is going to be, what, July, what is it?
I can't see the 7th through the 11th.
July 7th through the 11th. What should people do if they are interested in volunteering? We need 80 volunteers.
Wow, that's a lot of people. I think they need to contact Lisa Hart.
And they can sign up. There's a sign-up sheet on a table in the foyer. So
I do believe that would be a good place for it.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hi, I'm Darth Vader. What's your name?
Vader. I am Orange Akon.
Okay, so we've been talking a little bit about VBS, Vacation Bible School, and I was just curious if you knew there's a need for 1 gallon size Ziploc bags.
Yes, I did know there was a need for 1 gallon size Ziploc bags.
And candy.
Oh, I didn't know about the candy.
And do you know why we have that need?
Well, because we're going to throw them during the parade for kids to receive and get the message that VBS is coming.
Correct, yeah. It'll be during the Summerfest parade. We can give candy that tells them about VBS in July.
Right.
All right, well, thanks for volunteering here today.
No problem. Thank you for all of your hard work and good-lookingness.